Colt Gray, the accused gunman in the Apalachee High School shooting, has had an arraignment and pleaded not guilty. We are now waiting to see when he will be back in court. Court documents show that Colt Gray waived arraignment, which was set for late November. He entered his plea. The 14-year-old is accused of killing four people in that shooting, injuring many others. We have reached out to ask when he'll be back in court. As soon as we hear that information, we will pass it on to you.